This is an excerpt from a newly discovered collection of film, which was just restored by the Living Archive. This was filmed in Tovshin Lamed Hei on Chavav, the Rebbe's father's Yahrzeit, when the Rebbe would lead the services. Notice that the Rebbe grasps the curtain of the Ark for a moment as he passes, adjusting the tefillin to make sure they're in the proper place. The Rebbe recites Shema, moving his head in four directions. Kissing the tzitzis after touching them to his eyes. The Rebbe sits down during Tachnun, a confessional prayer. The Rebbe's Sefer Torah, with his distinctive crown, is taken out and passed to the Rebbe. Rabbi Moshe Pinchas Katz, the Gabbai, can be seen on the right. The Rebbe returns to his place for the Torah reading until he's called up for the third Aliyah. Rabbi David Raskin will read from the Torah. Rabbi Mendel Popak raises the Torah. The Rebbe concludes Kaddish and turns to watch the Sefer Torah being placed in the Ark. The Rebbe recites the daily portion of Tehillim. The Rebbe places a few coins in the tzedakah pushka in the hallway outside his office before he unlocks the door and goes inside.